today and you're still on top of the log, 2 goals. What does it mean to you, and take us through the match?
Yeah, it's important to pick up those 3 points, which gives us 7 points. Because I believe if we can pick up 10 points in this group, then we can go through. But we're not looking too far yet, we're just planning game by game. If you look at the game today, we struggled in the first half. We had no cohesion, we were slow to the ball. We didn't put them under pressure. But I thought we turned it around at halftime by bringing in Musa, and gave us some pace in attack, and we started using our pacey forwards, and that's what won the game for us. But I thought we were comfortable in the end, comfortable winners.
What was the turning point? First half, you completely out of it. Chiefs just failed to punish you, but what was the turning point in the second half?
Yeah, attitude, because we were like, everything was slow. We weren't picking them up, because they were doing the simple things. They were showing us how to play football. They were playing simple football, passing and movement, and we were failing to track them. But in the second half, halftime, we had a good chat, and we turned things around.
Coach, you played 3 matches.